I'm not in love with this place. Nothing but sand and heat. I feel like shit here. Welcome either. Let's go.
They stopped in that village there. Looks like somebody lives there.
I see. How are the men doing, Demir?
Stepan is the worst off. The others are not so well either. Only us here are still in fighting shape.
Thank you. Ada, you and Demir reconnoiter the area. We need to find the damn bunker and hit the road as soon as we do.
We might have a slight problem with hitting the road, Colonel. There's barely enough water in the boiler to make some tea. And we're all out of coal.
I see. We'll need to address that too. Ana, Demir, one more task. Look for water and fuel. Sam, get the men ready. We need to set up defenses.
Roger that.
See you soon. Just try to be careful, all right?
Artyom, we have to learn who those men with the car are. They do look like regular bandits, but we can't take risks here. The car was headed for the village. Looks like they have a comms relay there, and it should hold some info, which is just what we need now. Move out as soon as you're ready. Crest, can your rail car pull the train?
It might, but really slowly and not for too long. The engine is too weak for the weight, and we don't have much diesel left.
Well, if we had enough diesel, the Aurora wouldn't be needing any help.
How so?
Its firebox was originally designed for taking coal, but it also has high temperature lining and liquid fuel jets. Installed.
Why didn't you say so before?
So how'd you find the
because you never asked.
Looks like
is the injection system in working order?
Full of garbage now. Could you
I would need to check it.
Well, take Crest and run the checks.
Oh yeah, we'll take care of it, Chick Chuck, no problem. But that ain't giving us no diesel.
Judging how the locals drive around, it will be much easier to get our hands on diesel than coal around here.
What about the water? Can't run without it, but our tanks are dry.
Let's handle problems in the order of their appearance.
Set up the perimeter. You, get to the back of the train. Idiot, you get the engine. I'll clean the place up, then we'll bring Stepan. It's cooler than in the train.
All right, let's go check those fuel sprinklers now. I bet they all need cleaning or something.
Shall I commence now?
Let's go.
Now, where is that bunker, I wonder? Artyom, abandoned village, building with an antenna. Check who went there. We'll be waiting for an update from you.
Too much sun, perhaps? We're all overheating here. I'll relieve him once we get Stepan here.
Yeah, we'll handle that. Well, I'm off too.
Are you going out? Look here, then. This is something I finished just now. Well, I hollowed out a couple of Tihar bullets and filled them with explosive. Some explosive ammo right there. Now, you can do it yourself. It's quite simple. Don't forget to clean your guns regularly, with all the sand around.
Artyom! Wait, I'm coming with you. I think I could use a little walk right now.
Stepa, you can hardly walk. You'd better rest while it's not your shift.
Well, Artyom, I really do feel kinda under the weather now. Maybe next time.
You're right. Artyom and Amir are going out for a simple recon, not a fight. Then they'll retreat back to base where you and Sam cover them. So you should rest now.
You're right, Katya.
You made a mistake coming here. You made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
You made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
Can't see you! are.
Need help digging yourself out?
No. Come out then.
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas. And the communication center should have them. I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there. The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there. See ya!
Everyone, the Baron is about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking.
Gentlemen, I received news of some traveling gang on a train invading our territory. This is unusual, since as far as I remember, we did a pretty good job of teaching the neighbors that actions like this end up costing them. These newcomers seem slow on the uptake, or not from the neighborhood. In any case, we should find out who they are and what they want. I'll call the people that I need separately. The rest of you are to ready your cars, guns, and combat trained slaves. They might all be needed soon.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
I say, we help, but stay alert. Get to it. Miller, over and out.
About to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking.
You fucking dickhead! Fight so hard about naming one measly prophet the whole gang! So secure the dozen boys already? What if you continue thinking with your head? She'll kill you all too and come calling at my door. His rivals are already telling legends of that witch. And if you continue performing the way you just did, they will stop worshipping her too. I don't really give a fuck.
can't anymore. Feeling weak.
What is this fuck? kill us all, whore! Even if only one of us remains, we'll still get you!
Shit! Here, who the fuck are you?
Over there!
Ha! I have help now! We'll kill you all any moment now! Where is your Baron? He's not here yet! Take this, you shiten!
He was hiding down there. I see him! There!
Shit!
I see him!
Yeah, you dirty dog!
You dog! You enemy?
You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend. Door's blocked. Wait till I lower the lift.
come in. Whoever kills the Moon Eye by Lair is my friend. The Moon Eye by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too. Better death. Read you loud and clear. Your man helped me. I mean you're dead, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Moon Eye by Lair.
What do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing.
Abandoned? Q, we helped you, so could you help us in return by leaving our man inside?
Good. I will help.
Artyom, you have to find the archive. We should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. Demir will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we'd better go now. Before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice. Ready? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time.